the State Minister for Youth and Children Affairs, Sarah Mateke's message comes amid the human rights and cyberbullying debate. Mateke noted with concern that a number of youth are getting into alcoholism instead of using their time and energy to engage in income-generating activities.
When you begin getting this money, plan for it. Don't think of going for alcohol.
Mateke then turned to the use of social media and asked Ugandans to only use it carefully on issues that are helpful to their lives.
Get your little money. The best you can do is going for betting. The best you can do is spending the whole day on social media. And the best you can do on social media is not using it constructively, but using it maybe to destroy others, to destroy your own party. But I believe that what you have learned here is one of the things that you're going to demonstrate that you love your country and you can fight for your country.
She was speaking during the passing of 58 youth trained at the National Leadership Institute in Changkwanzi and the Building Tomorrow, a non-governmental organization. This group will be recruited to work in various districts across the country. They will engage in social and economic activities in communities, such as promotion of education and youth leadership. The engagements will start off in Busoga region.
We hope that you will not only keep the knowledge you've gained here, but you will share that knowledge with other Ugandans.
In a period of 1 year, each of the trainees will be expected to have recruited at least 32 other volunteers in the particular communities who will in turn mobilize others.